Before you make that move to the Big Island of Hawaii, watch this video. As a resident of Big Island, I will be sharing what you need to know before moving to the Big Island. Let's dive in. The Big Island of Hawaii is approximately twice the size of the state of Delaware, or about 70% of the size of the state of Connecticut. It takes approximately 8 hours to circle island without stopping. There are two international airports, one in Kona, one in Hilo. The island consists of 8 out of 13 climate zones, ranging from tropical rainforests to deserts. The main climate differences between Kona and Hilo make each side of the island very unique. Kona, sheltered by trade wind, is drier and suited for outdoor activities such as swimming, golfing, hiking, or horseback riding, etc. And Kona is also known for Kona coffee farms. In contrast, Hilo enjoys a wetter climate, resulting lush tropical environment with more frequent rainfall. This side of the island boasts numerous waterfalls and rainforests. It also hosts Hawaii National Volcano Park. In Hawaii, people really value family and community. They call it ohana, which means more than just a family. It includes friends and neighbors. This creates a strong sense of togetherness and support. Life in Hawaii, especially the Big Island, is slower and more relaxed, known as Hawaiian time. It's about taking it easy, enjoying simple things, and appreciating the beauty around you. Residents often use shaka sign when greeting your friend, family, and neighbors. It's also a way to say thank you and goodbye. If you do shaka like this, probably they'll notice that you are from outside the island. It's common to let others merge, use aloha spirit on the road. Honking is considered rude in Hawaii. It is reserved for necessary situations such as alerting others to potential hazards. Visitors are encouraged to adopt this aloha spirit on the road. Remember, it's paradise. This is Hawaii. Things are on Hawaiian time. Residents are known for their friendliness. Greeting people, even strangers, is a common courtesy. This reflects the aloha spirit, emphasizing the kindness and openness in daily interactions. I vividly recall when my parents visited from Japan. When we went to a local supermarket, upon entering my car, my parents asked, "Akemi, who are they?" I happened to encounter a couple of my son's friends' parents, but apart from them, I really didn't know anyone else. They believed I knew every single person I greeted in the store or in the parking lot. So they were shocked to find out that I greeted even strangers. Well, I don't do that in Japan, but I do it here since it's a part of the local culture and it just makes me feel good. Giving leis is a gesture of welcome and appreciation. While it's often associated with special occasions like graduation and greeting at the airport, it's a symbol of hospitality. When presented with a lei, it's polite to accept graciously. How important is community to you when considering a new place to live? Cost of living. Real estate on the Big Island can be significantly higher than that of mainland. The demand for housing and limited space and the appeal of living in paradise all contribute to elevated costs. Generally speaking, the real estate value in Hawaii tend to appreciate over time. An average appreciation rate is approximately 6% since year 2000. Building materials and appliances are transferred from the mainland, contributing to higher costs. The cost of groceries in Hawaii can also be higher due to the state's reliance on imports. Many items are shipped from the mainland, contributing to the increased prices. Additionally, electricity costs can be more expensive owing to the state dependence on imports of fuel that leads to increased energy prices. Transportation costs, including fuel and vehicle expenses, may be higher for the same reasons. Tips on budgeting and saving on the Big Island of Hawaii. If you are moving from the mainland, you might want to consider bringing your car because the cars are much more expensive here. Even with shipping costs, it might be practical. Explore housing options. Explore the different neighborhoods and housing types to find out a balance between cost and location. Explore farmers market. Make larger purchases during sales if they are non-perishable items. Embrace energy efficient practices. Note that taking public transportation on the Big Island of Hawaii is not viable due to the lack of adequate public transportation system. The job market in Hawaii in general is experiencing a lack of qualified workers. Apart from tourism, the job seekers may find opportunities in agriculture, such as coffee farm, macadamia nut orchard, and tropical fruit cultivation, and aquaculture, education and healthcare, government and public services, technology and telecommunicating, and construction industry. Sources for job hunting includes local newspaper, company website, online job boards, networking event, and job fairs, recruitment agencies. As for tourism and hospitality, many hotels and tour companies hire very frequently. If you're new to my channel, my name is Akemi Rubenstein, your go-to Big Island real estate advisor. Whether you're considering retiring in paradise or seeking a vacation home or an investment property along the breathtaking shores of Hawaii, I've got you covered. Remember to like, subscribe, and hit the bell so you get notified when a new video drops. The accessibility of healthcare on this island is very limited, marked by a noticeable scarcity of specialized healthcare professionals. This causes extended wait time and difficulties in accessing special treatment. For instance, when I had an issue with my hearing, I was informed that I have to wait for 3 months to see a specialist on this island and 2 months to see a specialist on Oahu. Patients sometimes have to fly to Oahu to receive diagnosis or treatment from a specialist due to these limitations. The Big Island offers a mix of public, private, and charter schools, providing a variety of educational approaches and experiences for the students. Higher education is limited, prompting many high school students seeking further education to attend universities or colleges on the mainland. You can get groceries or essentials at a local supermarket such as KTA, Safeway, or Foodland. We also visit local farmers markets and convenience stores. Since we have different climate zones, the temperature and weather conditions can vary depending on the location. A good example is Waikoloa and Wainea. They are only 30 minutes apart, but the weather and the temperature can be significantly different. I'd recommend bringing a light jacket or rain gear wherever you go, just in case. Transportation options on the island. There aren't many options. A car is definitely necessary. There's a public bus called Hele'on Bus that covers a populated area and offers a very inexpensive fare, but it operates extremely infrequently. Missing your bus might mean being stuck until next day. Uber and Lyft are available, although service is not as widespread as that of mainland. If you plan to use these services, make sure to allow extra time? This is a very important question to consider. Could you adapt to the island time way of life, or do you prefer hustle and bustle? Let me know in the comments below. There are many local community events on the island. Engaging in activities like beach cleanups or cultural festivals is a great way to foster connection within the Big Island community. Support island causes by volunteering or supporting local charities that address specific needs on the Big Island. Your contribution of time and skills can make a difference, and they are greatly appreciated. Connect with island groups by getting involved in local clubs or organizations that cater to various interests such as art, sports, education, and environmental causes. My favorite volunteer opportunity is at the Ironman World Championship. I especially enjoy handling water to the bikers. Even though my lifestyle is completely different from athletes, since I don't run or cycle, I'm still looking forward to this race every year, since I can feel the sense of unity with the athletes. This is one of the unique experiences found only on the Big Island and a few other areas in the world. What kind of events on the Big Island attract your interest? I'd like to hear. For more videos about real estate, make sure to check out one of my videos on the screen. Mahalo and arigatou gozaimashita for watching. See you on the next one. Aloha!